Today is October 11, 2015. Now this dog came in June 2014 for a diagnosis of ventral dermatitis. That means itchy on the lower part.
You know, you see the paw,
paw and then armpits. How old is he? How old is he?
14.
14, it's a Shih Tzu, right? Mm. How come you never shave the hair? The face? No, this was shaved by you?
I shaved myself.
Okay, so how were the ears now?
The ear, green ready.
It was ears last time, so was it scratching the ears?
They are green for him.
He's 15 years old, 14. Fully cataract. Okay, so the interesting thing about this case is that the top part doesn't have any inflammation. The top part looks okay, right? Mm. So we call it ventral dermatitis. Ventral means lower part of the body.
See,
the top part don't have, right?
Yes, I also have this part.
Little bit. So this is shaved by the owner. I thought it was shaved by us. Because when we shave all.
I shave.
Better shave all. All gone. So they can check. So in June 2014, same thing happened, same condition. But now you can see that it's quite clear. Quite clear.
This part okay. Yeah. Only this part.
Is it on the wet floor? Was the floor very wet? The place where she
no. That's why your son said because I'm using bridge.
What?
I use a lot of bridge.
Bridge,
yeah.
For the flooring, right?
For the floor mat.
Floor mat. So okay. So that was the reason probably. Mm. Although one of the things the haze
I cannot take it. The smell. Wow.